So I said a prayer, and I thought, now you're somebody's son, some mother's son, and she's not going to know anything about it. And I looked at him and I said, well, I know what I'll do. I'll get a red rose, I'll put it in the water every year, and you know, trenched in the March for you and the boys. And I've done that every year for 1943. Yeah.